A quarter million American women have proudly worn the uniform during our two long wars in Iraq and Afghanistan, so you would think the military would have given them uniforms that fit. For the first time, about 700 female soldiers are testing combat uniforms designed for women, not men. It's an issue, not about style, but safety. Women have complained about clothes that are too big or too small, knee pads that cover the shin, even body armor that doesn't cover their contours. That means they have to wear it more loosely, possibly making it less effective. Female soldiers we spoke with talked about the fear they felt going into dangerous situations, knowing they were at greater risk than the men beside them. You would never confuse a military jet with a commercial plane. A soldier's weapon is the hunting rifle. So her uniform and body armor shouldn't be like a t-shirt. One size does not fit all. I'm Vanessa Palmer, CBS News.